Sit down again.
4, 3, 4, 2, and 1.
Very good. So now we're going to do 4 corners. Going front, side, back, side. Going
back, side, front, side. We have to tempo double time. Front, side, back, side, front. Emphasize the hip movement. Front, side. So grant you to a head circle now. 1, 2, 4, count. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, I'm going to learn it now.
Pass through all the corners. Front, side, back, side, front, side, back, side, front, side, back, side. Okay, bring the arms down. Front, side, back, side. More steps. Last one, and the last.
Dito ka harap.
Okay, now want the feet to get dropped. We want to go in front, bring the heel off the floor, bring the opposite arm up, relax the hand. Okay, all the tension is there, the upper arm, relax the hand. Other arm, put some tension in the shoe, round it, bring the hip up, straighten the leg, partly bring it down a bit. Okay, the axis is on the top.